Try to keep my mind on the present time, my pride on the task at hand. If I let it slip too far behind, I might start not giving a damn.
So I figured I better give you guys an update where, we're in Cape Legrand at the moment, going for a look. We're booked in at Lucky Bay for tonight, so we've waited around Esperance until we could get a booking and until the sun has decided to show its face, which it finally has. And we're just pulling in now to Thistle Cove, so we'll go have a little look down there. Like, you know, you can see it from coming in, it looks bloody beautiful, so... Take is with us. Yeah, good.
It's pretty nice.
Nice.
I just watched that. Was it one of the lizards down there?
Who needs a drone, mate? Have a go. Have a go at that little bugger. He was pretty.
Good looking fella. Oh, Sheila.
Show that to Sam when she gets here. Sand is so nice and white here. The thing that makes these beaches so nice is just the scenery all around. Like, you got all these like mad rocks and stuff like that over there. Like, it's not just a pretty beach in that sense, it's like just such a grand spectacle. Cape Legrand, I understand.
I see the sunrise creeping in. Everything changes like the desert wind. Here she comes and then she's gone again. And I'm just a traveler on this earth. Shut my heart behind the pocket of my shirt. I just keep rolling till I'm
This is Levin Barry. Salami and cheese toasties. Lucky Bay.
I couldn't tell you, honey.
Kangaroo at Lucky Bay.
Oh, look at him go.
Look at him go.
Where'd he get him? So
I think we timed our stay out here perfectly. The one day of good weather was yesterday, so we enjoyed some sun and got to check out all the beaches and stuff, which was pretty mint. Yeah, it's sort of just another dreary overcast day, so but yeah, just be a sort of a traveling day today, gearing up to hit the Nullarbor. Alrighty guys, here we are, we're on the Nullarbor doing the big old stretch. Today we did the world's longest road, I don't know if that's true, Australia's longest straight road, 120 kilometers. I'll put up some footage. No, I won't, because it's going to be pretty boring footage. But yeah, so we're like halfway-ish, probably, maybe not quite. But yeah, smashed out a bit of a drive today. First day on the Nully. Just rocked up a little overnight spot here. It's pretty nice. Not too many people. Always good. And yeah, hasn't really been too much exciting stuff along the Nully. It's just been a lot of roadhouses. We've got quite a few patches today, which is pretty exciting. So we have finished our third row. Have a go. Oh yeah. So we've realized this morning that we don't have very far until the Bunda Cliffs where we were hoping on camping. So, kill a bit of time and update our road trip map. Bitty. And then where are we now? Alrighty. There you go. So we're up to date now. I went a little bit over here, but that's alright. Revealing that we're going back into red. Exciting. But yeah, that's the old scratch map updated for the trip so far. Back from Wollongong where we left, and look at that, we're almost touching where we've been, so it's not far now. We'll go down here and then that'll be it. Only so many squares left. It's a sad day. Goodbye, WA. We finally crossed the border. There's the checkpoint. Now we're in South Australia.
Yeah.
Home stretch now. Just keep going and try and make it to Bunda Cliffs. I don't think that's very far off either, so that'll probably be the next stop. We'll see if we're gonna stay there or see what else we find.
I guess go a bit further. I don't know.
What time it? Oh, it's gonna change. Hang on, wait, has it changed?
1:48.
1:48 now. Right, so yeah, we're jumping ahead bit by bit the last couple of days, so day's already half over.
I reckon.
Jesus.
Yeah, it means that we had lunch at a reasonable hour.
Well, it was like 11 something 10 minutes ago.
Yeah. Oh. There you go. South Australia. Yeah, good.
Get out of there.
dangerous. Feels like it's a loaded gun.
It is. Let's have a look. It is 9:06 at night and the sun has only just gone down. These are some weird times though, to tell you what. Anyways, yeah, it's pretty cool. It's we've stayed up to watch. This is late for us. We've stayed up to watch it. Got the sky turned pink over there. Bloody beauty. But yeah, we're just saying it's like, it's weird because I think it's because we're still so far over west. Like, we've only basically just crossed the border here, but we've had to go into like the South Australia time zone. And it's just weird. Like, I think my phone's still, yeah, my phone is still still saying 6:37. So that's the time that it sort of should be. It's the time that kind of makes sense at the moment, but oh man, time zones are weird, eh? Time zones are weird. Oh well, this is a pretty good camp. This is like got to be up there with some of the best like free camps I reckon that we've done. It's pretty pretty specky. Like, can't beat those views. It is a bit windy, but I mean, we're on a cliff. What do you expect? So. Yeah, that's us done for today. I think we're going to crawl up and huddle in the rooftop. Alrighty, here we go. Nullarbor Roadhouse. Got a whale there. There's the sign. Nullarbor Roadhouse Fuel.
What are you doing, Dylan?
Having a drink. It's good, it's good. So I don't know what this is. We've just turned off the main highway and we're heading out to some, like, I don't know, it's the head of the bight. There's meant to be some whale center or something like that. We just sort of like saw a sign. I haven't heard of it, so I'm just gonna go for a look out here and see what it is. It looks like there's like an admission fee though, so I don't know. We'll go have a look anyways. If it's something interesting, let me know.
Worth the $9 each.
You miss 100% of the shots you don't take. So, well, I'd rather come down here, look, and not see one than drive past when there was a whale right there that we could have seen. So, it is what it is. It's still very nice.
I was saying it in a positive way.
I'm not that positive.
No.
Well, I've had a whale of a time. How about you?
Yeah, definitely.
Just this place, it really makes you feel welcome.
I couldn't think, can't think of any.
Well, what do we have here?
No whales.
Nope.
We've discovered that we're just in the wrong month.
Yep. They say they start coming here in
May
and then leave around like September. So definitely in the off season.
Like off in the peak. Middle of it.
Yeah. So like if there was ever a chance for there not to be any,
now
we'd probably have the highest chance right about now. So that's good. Oh well. Ah, whale.
Ah, whale.
Pink lake, nice and salty. Oh, learnt my lesson at Shell Beach. Not to go. Oh, salty. Didn't learn my lesson.
Oh. What do you think?
A bit girly.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a very pretty colour, isn't it?
Yeah.
Very pretty. Like McDonald's.
Salty.
Yeah, it is a bit salty. Yeah, can you taste?
Oh. That is really salty.
Got her.
Ooh. It's a bit windy. It's sort of annoying because there's heaps of other people here, but it's not too bad, but couldn't quite get the middle spot that's been claimed, but we're just at the end here and got a few photos. Now we need to decide. We didn't really know this was coming up, so we kind of just saw it as we were going through, what is it, Penong? And we were like, oh, we're looking for somewhere to like stay tonight. Guess we're going out here. So now we're gonna see, I don't know, I think there's some place you can stay down here that we might go, or maybe go back up Penong Way and find another little free camp somewhere, but
figure it out.
We will discuss and see where we go. Still stoked to see it. Been waiting. I thought this is what Hutt Lagoon was way back in WA, but
nope.
Nah, it was all the way down here, but we finally found it. Almost bloody missed it too.
Yeah,
no, it's coming. How cool those sand dunes are, eh?
Anyways, we need to figure out what we're doing tonight. As is the case most nights with us. But yeah, bye. Alrighty, this is where we've ended up, Fly City. Not a bad little spotty, just a roadsider. But we've got some reception here. It's our first time being in reception for, I don't know, 3 or 4 days. So it'll be good to kind of catch up and let the family know we're all good. But yeah, just on this like bloody edge of this field here, pretty nice. Just a little bushy camp off the side of the road. Bit dusty and stuff, and fair bit of rubbish and shit around, which is a bit of a shame, but must just be one of those spots, I guess. A lot of roadside stops are. But yeah, we're just sort of tucked in here. Sam's already on the fly spray to try and get some of the flies off. And then we're only like a few k's out of Ceduna, so go through the quarantine check in the morning, check out whatever supermarket they've got there and get some new fresh fruit and veg and stuff, and then we'll be right again. So, and hopefully a caravan park so we can have showers and fill up our water because we're getting pretty low. But yeah, other than that, we're all good. Happy travels.